Why were cornflakes invented?
According to Wikipedia, Dr. Kellogg introduced Kellogg's cornflakes in hopes that it would reduce dyspepsia and, in accordance with the practices of the Seventh-day Adventists, masturbation and excessive sexual intercourse.
Wow.